now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. We are gathered together to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate, instituted of God in the time of man's innocency, signifying unto us the mystical union that exists between Christ and His Church.